high. Deuce is low. Ball is right. And win the dough. On Card Sharks.
And here is the host of Card Sharks, Alex Bros.
Thank you very much, everybody. Wow. What an audience today. Thank you very much. Thanks, Gerald Harold, and hello, everybody. Welcome to the second episode of Card Sharks, a game of decisions where you can win a fortune on a turn of a single card. I'm Alex Paras, your host, and now let's get to the cards. All right, we've dealt the cards right before we went on the air. The red cards on the top will be played by a player, and the blue cards on the bottom will be played by another. And now, let's meet our Card Sharks. Hello, Jay. Welcome back. This is Joey Acaccia, our current champion with $1,000. Why don't you tell us about yourself?
Well, I'm a one-day champion now. If I make it to 5 days, I will retire with my money in my pocket and potentially give it to Ben Spenden.
Any champion wins 5 games in a row, he'll retire or she'll retire and win a brand new card. And Gerald Harold, can you tell us about the card that Joey could possibly win?
It's the 2016 Honda Civic Sedan EXL. Comes with standard equipment, 17-inch alloy wheels, leather-wrapped steering wheel, 8-way power adjustment, and a remote engine start. This car is worth $24,059. Back to you, Alex.
It's a nice Honda Civic, isn't it? All right, let's meet our challenger, Robo Rager 1. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
That's great. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself and what do you do?
Well, I'm a gamer, a YouTuber, and also a writer of 2 books currently. I'm writing the second book right now because the first one have a little writer's block.
Okay, so you both cut the cards?
Uh-huh.
All right, then let's play Card Sharks. Each player has their own deck of 52 playing cards. They've been shuffled and cut before we go on the air. The red cards on the top will be played by Joey, and the blue cards on the bottom will be played by Robo. Now, the object of the game is simply work your way across the board, predicting whether these cards is higher or lower than the one that precedes it. And the first question always goes to our champion, which that would be Joey. So, Joey, this is the first high-low toss-up question, so pay attention. And this is an educated guess question. What percentage of cars sold in Japan were American cars?
That's actually a large amount, so
85%. Robo, do you think that's higher or lower than 85%?
I'm going to go lower.
You say lower. If it is lower, you'll play the cards. If not, Joey will. And I'll find out as you do. The actual percentage of cars sold in Japan were American cars is 0%. It's way low. And Robo, since you won the first question, that gives you the opportunity to change this card if you don't like it. And your first card is a 5. What do you want to do?
Let's change that.
All right, you're going to change it. Now you have to play this one. It is a 4. It's better. Robo, is this next card higher or lower than a 4?
All right, higher.
All right, higher. And as in the game, if it's another 4 you lose, it must be higher. It is. Oh, it's a 2. You go back to your base card, and Joey, since you didn't win the question, you cannot change this card, but you get a free shot at it, and your card is a 2.
It has to be higher.
It's got to be higher. Higher than a 2, the king.
Lower.
Lower than the king, a 5.
I'll freeze there.
All right. You're going to freeze at the 5. This becomes your new base card. We cannot take that away from you. The first person to clear the board wins the game in $500. We play the best 2 out of 3, and the winner of the match goes on to play the money cards for a possible $40,000. And we're going to get to our second question of game 1, and Robo, this question goes to you. Robo, we asked 100 doctors, are the new diet non-prescription pills effective? How many of these doctors say yes, that the new diet non-prescriptive pills are effective?
I'm going to go 32.
You say 32 out of 100 doctors say that the new diet pills are effective. Joey, do you think that's higher or lower than 32? And he says lower. The actual number of doctors said that the new diet pills are effective is 14. It is lower. All right, Joe, you have the five. What do you want to do?
I got nothing to lose, so I'll go higher.
You say higher. It is. Oh, no, it's a duplicate. Rubble, you have the four. Higher or lower on this card?
Higher.
Higher than the four, it is an ace.
Lower.
Lower than the ace, the jack.
Let's freeze.
All right, that's a pretty good card, but you know what? I don't blame you. Playing it safe, that becomes your new base card. And Joey, this third question goes to you in the first game. Joey, we asked 100 people, do you think people criticize the government too much? How many of these people said yes, they criticize the government too much?
40.
You say 40. Robo, do you think that's higher or lower than 40?
Let's go a bit lower.
You say a bit lower. The actual number of people say that they criticize the government too much is 36. It is lower. You have the jack, Robo. Do you want it?
Yep, let's go lower.
All right. Lower than the jack, it is a 10.
All right, lower.
If this is lower than a 10, you won the first game at $500. It is. Oh, it's a duplicate. You lose both of those cards. We're going to put new cards in. And Joey, you have a free shot at the 5. You cannot change it.
Higher.
Higher than a 5. It is a queen.
Low.
For the first game at $500, it is a 6. You won the first game at $500. All right, Joey, you won the first game at $500. We're going to take a commercial break, and when we come back from commercial break, we'll go into game 2. It can be a make or break for us, so we'll be right back after these words. Welcome back to Card Sharks. Joey's won the first game at $500. We already dealt brand new decks of cards, and Robo, this question goes to you, so pay close attention. Robo, we asked 100 bachelors. Have you ever dated a woman older than your mother? How many of these bachelors say yes, they dated an older woman than their mother?
40.
You say 40 out of 100 bachelors say they dated a woman older than their mother. Joey, do you think that's higher or lower than 40?
Lower.
Lower, you say. The actual number of bachelors say they dated a woman older than their mother is... only 9 is a lot lower. All right, Joey. Your first card is at 8. What do you want to do?
Higher.
Well, you're a gambler. Higher than the 8? It is a... oh, it's a 3. You lose that card. You're going back to your base card and Robo. You have a free shot and it's a 4.
Let's go higher.
Higher than the 4, it is a king.
And let's freeze.
You want to freeze out a good card?
Yeah.
All right, playing a little strategy. I cannot blame you there. That king becomes your new base card. We can't take that away from you. And Joey, the second question goes to you. Joey, we asked 100 single women. Wow. Would you rather date a garbage collector than a doctor? How many of these single women said yes, they'd rather date a garbage collector than a doctor?
32?
32 is your final answer?
Mm-hmm.
All right. 32 out of 100 single women say they'd rather date a garbage collector than a doctor. What would you think that's higher or lower than 32?
Lower.
Lower, you say. The actual number of single women say that they'd rather date a garbage collector than a doctor is 46. It's not lower, it's higher. So, Joey, you won that question. You have a terrible card in 8. Do you want to change it?
Yes, please.
All right, you got to play this card. It is an ace. Great card there.
Has to be lower then.
Let's see if it's lower. It's a 10.
Lower.
Lower than a 10. He's a gambler. Oh, it's a jack. You lose those cards. Going back to your base card. And Robo, you have the king. Higher or lower on this card?
Lower.
Lower than the king. It's a jack.
All right, lower.
Lower than a jack. A 6.
And freeze.
All right. Only he needs one card away from making a tie game. And Robo, this third question goes to you. This is an educated guess, Robo. What percentage of the time does the doctor lose the case in a court of law?
Looks pretty small. I'm gonna say 25.
25, you say? Do you think that's higher or lower than 25, Joey?
Higher.
Higher, you say? And the actual percent is 30%. It is higher. All right, Joey, you have a great card, an ace. Do you want to play it?
Lower.
Lower than the ace, it is a 10.
I don't trust that card. Lower.
All right, lower than a 10. Oh, it's a duplicate. You should have freezed. All right, Robo, you need one card away, and you'll get $500, and we'll have a tie game. Higher or lower than a 6?
Let's go higher.
If this is higher than a 6, we have a tie game, and it is... Oh, it's a 4. All right, this is the fourth and final question of the game. Somebody must win out the play of the cards, and Joey, this question is for you. Joey, we asked 100 first-grade students, does your dad make over $1 million a year? How many of these first-grade students said yes, their dad makes over $1 million a year?
16.
16. Robo, do you think that's higher or lower than 16?
I think that's a bit higher.
You say it's a bit higher. The actual number of first-grade students say that their dad makes over $1 million a year is 49. It is higher. It's pretty slim there. All right, Robo, here's the situation. This is the sudden-death game. Right now, you have a 6. You can choose to play this, or if you like to change it, or you could pass it to Joey. May I remind you that if you make a miscall on this card, you lose, and Joey becomes the champion again and gets another $500. You pass it to Joey. If he makes a miscall, then you win the game. What do you want to do?
All right, I have one card left, so I'm going to change that 6.
All right, you got to play this card. It is a 9. Ooh.
I feel pretty confident. Lower.
If this is lower than a 9, we have a tie game. It is an 8. We got a tie game.
It'd be worse.
All right, we're going to go to our tiebreaker game. Only 3 cards will be dealt out per contestant, so it could be anybody's game. Let me move this back over here. What are you doing? And Robo, this question goes to you. Robo, we asked 100 Italian women in Rome, would you be flattered if a man pinched you? How many of these Italian women said yes, they would be flattered if a man pinched you?
I'm going to have to go in the middle for this one. 50.
You say 50. Joey, do you think that's higher? What was that?
Lower.
You say lower. The actual number of Italian women in Rome said that they would be flattered if a man pinched them is 44. It is lower. Your base card is a 2.
Higher.
Higher than a 2, it's an 8.
Freeze.
You're going to freeze on an 8. You only need one more card to win. And Joey, the second question goes to you. We asked 100 people, have you ever hung up on an annoying caller and pretend it's disconnected? How many of these people said yes, they hung up on an annoying caller and pretended that it was disconnected?
54.
54 out of 100 people say that they hung up on an annoying caller and pretend it's disconnected. Robo, do you think that's higher or lower than 54?
Bit lower.
You say a bit lower. The actual number of people say that they ever hung up on an annoying caller and pretend it's disconnected is 55. You are under by 1. It's not lower, it's higher. If you got around on the nose, you would have got a $1,000 bonus. Joe, you have an 8. Do you want to play it or change it?
Change, please.
I don't blame you. It's now a 3.
Higher.
If this is higher than a 3, you win the championship again. It is. Oh, it's a duplicate.
What the f***?
Hey. This is a family-related show, you know. Robo, your card is an ace. Lower than the ace, a queen.
Lower again.
For the championship, lower. It's an 8. You're the new champion. Congratulations, Robo. You are the brand new champion of Card Sharks. You have $1,000 total.
Thank you very much. GG, Joey.
It was a good game. Joey, you got your $2,000 and some party gifts for you backstage. Thank you. And Robo, ready to play the money cards?
I'm so ready.
We're going to take time out for right now. When we come back, we're going to be going to the money cards where Robo can be $40,000 richer. We'll be right back. We're back with Card Sharks with our brand new champion, Robo Rager 1 with $1,000. And he's going to be playing the money cards for $40,000. How do you feel? Do you feel lucky?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You cut the cards?
Mm-hmm.
Then let's play the money cards. All right. We dealt the cards right before we go on the air. And Robo, that $1,000 you won earlier is yours to keep no matter what happens. And now we're going to give you brand new money. And this time you're going to bet with that money. We're going to start you on the bottom of $200, three cards on the bottom line. Bet that as you will. And of course, you are to predict whether the card's higher or lower than the one that precedes it. And then we'll move you up to the second level and give you another $900 of betting money and three more cards. Keep in mind that your minimum bets are $50 until you get to the top card, the big bet, where you must bet at least half of your money. And as in the game, if you get a duplicate, you do not lose. We'll just carry your bet over. Understood?
Right.
All right, let's give the man $200, please. Rubble, you could turn that $200 into $40,000 if you play your cards right. Your first card is a 10. Do you want it?
Yes.
All right, $200, higher or lower than a 10?
Let's go 50 lower.
$50, the minimum bet lower. Like I said before, if it's another 10, no win or loss, it's a push. $50 lower than a 10, it's an 8. $250 and an 8, you can change it if you don't like it.
Let's go 50 lower again.
All right, another minimum bet. $50 lower than the 8. Oh, it's a king. You're down to $200 and a great card, a king.
100 lower.
Half the money. Lower than the king, it's a queen. You got $300. We're going to move up the queen to the next level, give you another $900. You have $1,200 and a queen. What do you want to do?
Let's go 200 lower.
All right. $200 lower than a queen. He's playing conservatively. It's an 8. You have $1,400 and a nasty card, an 8.
Let's change that.
All right. You got to play this card, a jack.
All right. That sounds better. All right. How much I have?
$1,400 and a jack.
300 lower.
That's a big bet on a jack. $300 lower than a jack, a 2. You have $1,700 and a 2, and you cannot lose.
All of it higher.
Of course, all of it higher than a 2. It's a 10.
$3,400.
We're going to move the 10 to the big bet. Do you want it?
Yes.
All right, then you must bet at least $1,850. You can bet more. You have $3,700 and a 10. What's your bet on this card?
Right, half of it lower.
All right, you're going to bet $1,850. If this is correct, you'll go up to $5,550. If not, you'll go back down to $1,850. $1,850 lower than a 10. Oh, it's a duplicate, but you do not lose. Do you think you could win four more games?
I'm pretty sure I can.
And what are you going to do with that car if you win it?
Drive it.
Around town like I do with my car?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great to hear. And who knows, he may become the first champion to win five games. We'll meet a new challenger tomorrow right here on Card Sharks. For now, this is Alex Perel saying good day, everybody.